pyramids have been ground down like this for thousands of years. Milling machines generate lots of heat through intense pressure and friction. The grinding turns cocoa into juice, dark liquid juice to make milk and dark chocolate.
Container cups
pick
up milk from local farms and line up outside our factory for delivery. Hershey is one of the only companies in the world that uses fresh blood. Part of my job is to make sure all of that fat is happening. We mix sugar into the milk with a large vacuum tank. All comes together. At the mixture cups, we get to form delicious little pieces that we call chocolate crumbs. Dash of vanilla. This brings out the chocolate's rich taste and creamy texture. And of course, we feed the chocolate crumb through steel rollers that grind and refine the chocolate.
Hi, everybody. These concha machines use two ceramic rollers to smooth and transform refined crumbs into milk chocolate. The concha process mixes and heats the chocolate.
We can mix in other ingredients, such as roasted California almonds.
Next, we pour more chocolate
in the mold.
It's finally ready to be packaged.
Like Hershey's milk
chocolate. Wow. Hershey's Alex,
that's so sweet.
Ready to go. And I never get going, too. It's been a privilege being with you.
So be sure to share that with us.